Hey Tubis Nuna, cheers to a new video. Today I am joining you for a morning skincare routine, a get ready with me. So usually in the morning, I wake up and I open up the window, like half open it up from my bed. And I'm an early person, but I don't like to get out of my bed, if that makes any sense. So a lot of times I will get off and get back and get off and get back until I finally decide that it is about that time for me to wake up, get up and try to focus on my day. So I like to read scriptures on my phone or my Bible directly in the morning. That helps me go for my day and actually motivate me for the day. So what I will do is I will finally open up the window completely and let a little bit of fresh air get into my room, because my room doesn't have that many windows. I only have one window, so I like to open it all up and then do my bed. This is crucial for me. I have to do my bed in the morning. So then I head up to the bathroom and I check out my zits, my pimples, because I do put my Maria Badescu lotion in the night. So I just check if ever the bumps and pimples are getting down, and yeah, that's my morning face. So the first thing I do is I wash my face. I usually do that in the bathroom, but for the sake of this video, I'm going to show you. So sometimes I use my Medemix soap. You know, this soap is like my staple for all times. And when I have time, I like to do a face scrub in the morning. I do face scrubs twice a week, on Monday and on Thursday, because I have a normal skin, but I have a tendency to get acne. So my skin needs exfoliation. So I will do circular motions. First, make sure that I scrub the first layer, I get rid of all the dirt, and then I will take my konjac sponge. This is the green one with green tea that will help me further exfoliate my skin. So I sped this up, but my moves are very gentle on my skin. So yeah, I'm exfoliating my skin with my konjac sponge, and then it's about that time for me to take a shower. And no, I'm not taking you inside my shower, okay? So whenever I'm done, I'm going to tissue dry my face. I have been doing this for years now, years and years. I don't use a towel, but I do use a tissue. And as a black woman, I told you I need to moisturize that dry skin, okay? So 9 times out of 10, when I do a facial scrub, I am going to do a face mask right after, because when your skin is exfoliated and you got rid of all the impurities, now you can apply the face mask and it will get into your skin. I like this one with the Indian clay powder and the apple cider vinegar, because it gets rid of all the impurities that might be left into the skin. So I applied with a makeup brush that I got from iZips and Face a long time ago, and I applied all over my face. On my neck also, because I get pimples, hormone pimples, under my chin. So I get dressed with my face mask on. I leave it on for, let's say, 15 to 20 minutes. And usually when I'm ready, I will head out to the kitchen, get myself a cup of tea. Basically, I love this cardamom tea that I get into my Indian neighborhood. Oh my God, this tea is just delicious. And whilst the tea is brewing, I will go back to the bathroom in order to get rid of my face mask. Basically, the Indian clay mask will tighten your skin. It will make your skin very tight. As you can see, I can hardly move any part of my face. It's very tight. If you have sensitive skin, it's very, very painful sometimes. So what I do is I wet a cotton pad with warm water, and then I use the cotton pad to remove the first layer of the mask from my face, and then I will rinse it out with warm or lukewarm water. And now that my face is clean, I feel a lot better. It's about time for me to apply my tea tree toner. This is going to tighten my pores and close my pores together. And the tea tree also helps as an antibacterial agent, because I have pimples, so it really, really helps. Oh, and girl, don't forget to brush your teeth. Yes, this step is really important. And by the way, tell me in the comments, do you brush before your breakfast or do you brush your teeth after your breakfast? I have always wanted to know. So now that my face is clean, my teeth are clean, I am going to apply my serum that is going to penetrate my skin, the first layers of my skin, replenish it with moisture, brightening agents, and all the good stuff that the serum contains. I like to pat my products on my skin more than to rub. As you can see, I like to pat and make it penetrate into my skin. And this helps you gain less wrinkles because you're not tightening your skin. Then I move on to moisturizing. I always, always use my moisturizer with an SPF cream. All the products that I'm using are going to be listed in the info box, but I use it not only on my face but also on my neck. And excuse this little dance, I was getting very hyped about a song. And I pat, as you can see, I pat on my skin, on my face, as well as my neck. The neck is really important, girl. You don't want to forget about your neck because this ages faster than your skin. And then the last step is going to be my eye cream. To be really honest, I don't use this every single day, but this Estee Lauder eye cream is one of the best that I have ever used. It will really soothe your under eye area, and basically that's it for my morning skincare routine. You have asked for it after I did this nighttime skincare routine, so I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If ever you did, make sure you thumbs up this video, and always remember that you choose to be beautiful. I love you so, so, so much. I see you tomorrow. Mwah.